Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and put on my best suit. Got in my car, raced like a jet all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my head to ask you a question, 'cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, 'cause I need to know. I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend, the answer is no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry you anyway. Marry that girl, marry her anyway. Marry that girl, yeah, no matter what you say. Marry that girl, and we'll be a family. Why you gotta be so rude? Yeah, oh, oh. I hate to do this, you leave no choice. I can't live without her. Love me or hate me, we will be both standing at that altar. Oh, we will run away to another galaxy, you know. She's in love with me, she will go anywhere. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, 'cause I need to know. I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend, the answer's still no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry you anyway. Marry that girl, marry her anyway. Marry that girl, yeah, no matter what you say. Marry that girl, and we'll be a family. Why you gotta be so rude? For the rest of my life, say yes, 'cause I need to know. I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend, but no still means no. Why you gotta be so rude? And don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry you anyway. Marry that girl, marry her anyway. Marry that girl, yeah, no matter what you say. Marry that girl, and we'll be a family. Why you gotta be so rude? Yeah, why you gotta be so rude? Yeah, gotta be so rude.
Take a war to start a revolution. I see the look in your eyes. Na 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 na. Hope is a bloody battlefield of disillusion. It's gonna take sacrifice all the way to you.
Knocked on your door with heart in my head to ask you a question, 'cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man.
Conspiracy theories, really what it is kind of like a search for the truth. And so, you know, there's people out there that say, you know what, that we have technology that exists that maybe we don't let the public have because we don't feel like we could trust them with it, or that our economy might crumble.